So hey guys, how are y'all doing? I hope y'all are great. It's 6:47 PM here in Boston. So I just wanted to say hi to you guys and let you know I'm alive. Just busy working on my novel that will be coming out later this year. So that's why I've not been up. And I've been thinking a lot lately about my hair. Look at that. It's crazy, chicka chicka chicka. I can't wait. Hopefully next week. I know, I've really procrastinated and I'm so sorry guys. But don't worry, you guys will be the first to see the hair when I'm done with it. Oh, my hair is all bushy. Yeah, it's quite a thing, so I know. Sorry, guys. Okay, so, what's going on with me right now? Let's see. I meant to send my songs and poems I've written to a company called Hilltop Records. They requested they wanted to see my work, so they change into urban beats. But I've not been able to because I don't have a place to print out my stuff. My therapist was to help me print it out, but she couldn't. She said the printer wasn't working, but when she wanted to get me a food pantry place where I can go get free food, which is for unemployed people, she was able to print her out and I was like, so right now I just realized, what's going on? She was able to print that out, why was she not able to print out my songs and things? I sent something fishy there. I think she likes the fact that I don't have resources right now, so I don't know, I wasn't feeling, I felt weird about it, but okay, so I'll just see what I'm gonna do, I'm probably gonna have to say this, I'll let it go, because if they accept me of them, I'll be able to make some, cash for myself, and I won't be needing a pantry place. Because it's for the people that don't have an apartment or a house or something, people that are not doing really well. So, it's crazy, I'm rambling. I'm sorry, guys. So that's it. So, I miss you guys so much. I love you all. Have fun. Hope to see you soon. Hopefully, in a different way. Okay? I'm sorry. Love you all.